Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Reno and Ganesh. So in this video I'm going to review about Tulips Valley View Resort, which is in Ooty, and it is one of the best hotels to stay in Ooty. So make sure you watch the video till the end. Before I start this video, let me tell you, it's not sponsored. So this is the Tulips Valley View Resort and it is just 5 minutes away from the Ooty city. The view from here is mesmerizing. They even have private car parking. The check-in time is 12 PM and check-out time is 11 AM. They even offer early check-in and late check-outs based on the availability. So we booked a suite room with a common hall with 2 bedrooms. Let me quickly give you the room tour. So this is the common hall, which has 2 sofas and a dining table. Please ignore the mess as we were very tired. This is the first bedroom with a king-size bed. This is the second bedroom. The beds in the bedroom were not that comfortable and both the rooms had TV and a small cupboard with a mirror on it. The bathrooms were neat and clean and the geyser was in good working condition. The rooms don't have an AC and you can rent a heater at 350 rupees per night. Yes, this resort is a pet friendly resort and you can bring your pets here without any worries. But additional pet charges are applicable. They also have an in-house restaurant and the timings are 7 AM to 10 PM. You can enjoy your breakfast with a beautiful view. Also, here is the in-house restaurant menu and the food over here is good. But one thing to remember, when you place an order, it will take you minimum 40 to 45 minutes as everything over here is freshly prepared. So we paid 6,500 rupees for suite room. The charges are slightly cheaper if booked directly. You can also book this resort in any online platforms. The charges of the resort depends on the season too. I will also mention the resort contact details in the description box. I would overall rate this stay 8 on 10. The housekeeping staff was good and they also have additional services like campfire, candlelight dinner and travel desk at an additional cost. So yeah guys, that's all in this video. I hope you guys like this video. In case if you guys like this video, then like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also guys, make sure you hit on the bell icon so that whenever we post a video, you'll be notified. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.